Electrolysis is the decomposition or breaking down of a substance using electricity. For example, molten lead bromide can be decomposed to lead plus bromine using electricity. The molten lead bromide contains lead and bromide ions. The electrolyte attached to the positive of a battery is called anode. The negative electrode is called cathode. The principle of electrolysis. This is what happens when the switch is closed. First, electrons flow from the negative terminal of the battery to the cathode. Second, in the liquid, the ions move to the electrode of positive charge. Third, at the cathode, the lead ions accept electrons. Lead begins to appear below the cathode. The result here is the decomposition of lead bromide. Note: electrons carry the current through the wire and electrodes, but the ions carry it through the liquid. Graphite electrodes are inert. They carry the current into the liquid, but remain unchanged. Electrodes made of platinum are also inert. Why is electrolysis important? Electrolysis breaks the molten ionic compound down to its element, giving the metal at the cathode and the non-metal at the anode. So it's a very important process. We depend on it to obtain reactive metals such as lithium, sodium, potassium, aluminium, and from compounds dug from the earth. Does temperature affect the rate of electrolysis? Electrolysis reactions usually require quite a bit of energy. Therefore, adding the heat energy to the electrical energy increases the rate of reaction. Also, high temperature electrolysis is more efficient economically than it would be at room temperature. So what are the uses of electrolysis? Electrolysis is used in the oil industry for purification of oil. Electrolysis is mainly used when handling with waste streams of heavy metals, ions from aqueous solutions, and copper recovery. As such, electrolysis is used for separation of positive or negative charge material by application of electric current. How can electrolysis be used in everyday life? In a process called anodization, some companies use it to make certain metals more resistant to corrosion. People also use electrolysis to etch and decorate metal surfaces, as well as for layering metals to make them stronger. How long does it take to remove rust with electrolysis? Well, that depends on the size of the tool, the amount of power used, the amount of rust, and your patience. The process will take from 1 hour to 2 days. The longer you leave it in the solution, the less work you will have to do to finish the cleanup. Can pure water undergo electrolysis? Yep, but it's very slow and can only occur due to the self-ionization of water. To have an idea, pure water has an electrical conductivity about 1/1,000,000th that of sea water. Can Coke remove rust? Coca-Cola is carbonated, which allows it to dissolve with metal oxides and break up rust on many metals and alloys. Phosphoric acid also gives it rust boosting power. Yeah, phosphoric acid. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give a like and don't forget to subscribe for more videos every week. Take care and stay safe.